There is going to the opera, but that's quite different from coming to Glyndebourne.
You're surrounded by the most beautiful countryside.
And then you have the most enchanting evening. You know, I'd exhort you to come here. It's the most incredible opera house I've ever been in.